This is English Smart 5 speaking test 1. Okay, my name is Teacher Jake. What's your name?
My name is Tuấn.
Okay. And where are you from, Tuấn?
I'm from Vietnam.
What city?
Hà Nội City.
Okay. And do you live with your parents or live at home, live alone?
I live with my parents and with my brother.
Your brother, is he older or younger?
He's younger.
How old is he?
He's 5 years old.
And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Okay. And what school do you study at?
I study at Tuấn Primary School.
Okay, what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 5.
And do you have a favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Math, okay. And do you have a least favorite subject?
Yes.
What's that? What subject do you not like?
I don't like history because I need to remember a lot of charity.
You're right. Okay, what do you like to do in your free time?
In my free time, I like to play basketball with my friend.
Okay. Do you like reading?
Yes, I often read comics book at my home.
Okay. Why do you like learning English? Or why do you want to learn?
Because we can learn a lot of work, and in the future, I want to study abroad.
Study abroad? Wow, where do you want to study?
I want to study in USA.
In the USA, nice. And do you have any pets at home?
I have a cat.
One cat?
Yes.
And what's his or her name?
His name is Tom.
Tom. What is something that you do well?
I can play football very well.
Play football, okay. What is something that you don't do well?
I can't cook.
You can't cook? Okay, me either. Good. Alright, can you pick up this card here? So that has some information about a swimming pool. And I will ask you some questions about the swimming pool. Okay, so can you tell me, when is it open?
It's open from Monday to Saturday at 7 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Okay. And how much does it cost?
The adult cost 1.75 pounds, and under 16 years old is 70 pounds.
Okay. And what is the address?
The address is Oxford Sports Centre, Norman Road.
Okay. Do they have any food there?
We can have cafe, and it's open every day.
Oh, great. Okay. And if I want lessons for my children, are there lessons for kids?
It's a lesson for children on Saturday morning.
Saturday morning? On what time? What time?
It's a Saturday morning.
Okay, just a Saturday morning. Okay. Good. Now, pick up this one. Now, I have the information about the club, and you can ask me some questions, alright?
What's the name of the club?
The name of the club is Happy Days.
When does it open?
It's open 7:30 until 10:30 p.m. every Friday.
What can we do there?
We have games, music, dancing, and lots more.
Where's the address?
It is at 29 Milton Street.
What is the cost of the ticket?
It only costs £1 per week. Okay. Now let's talk about days of the week. Okay, so what day is it today?
Today is Tuesday.
Tuesday. And what did you do yesterday?
I go to school.
You went to school?
Yeah.
Okay, what else?
And I do homework and watch TV at home.
Okay. And how many days a week do you go to school?
I go to school about 5 days a week, and I have to study about 1 hour at CEC.
Each week?
At Sunday.
Sunday.
Yes.
And Tuesday.
Yes.
And what's your favorite day of the week?
My favorite day of the week is Tuesday.
Okay. And tell me what you do on Tuesdays.
On Tuesday, I go to school and study in here.
Okay. And what do you do on the weekend?
I play video game and go play football with my friends.
Excellent. What about films? Do you like going to the cinema?
Yes, I really like the Coco movie.
Coco?
It's a movie about the boy named Miguel and his adventure.
Okay, and he's from Mexico, right?
Yes.
Okay, I've seen the trailer. How often do you go to the cinema?
I go about once a month.
Once a month, okay. When was the last time you went?
I went for 3 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago. And what did you see?
I see the Coco movie.
Coco, okay. Who did you go with?
I go with my mother and my little brother.
Good. What other movies are your favorites?
I like movie Finding Nemo.
Finding Nemo? So do you like animated movies?
No.
No, like Finding Nemo, Coco, like Pixar, Disney?
This one,
yeah. That's good. And can you tell me about your favorite film?
My favorite film is Finding Nemo.
And what's it about?
It's a very young fish named Nemo, and he's lost, and his father and he's going to find him.
Oh, so he's trying to find his father?
Yes.
Okay. Very good, Tuan. Thank you for talking with me.